Yo, pai, no cama, babi, na você lá é bem, chariot. Você lá é bem. E se a Ana me diria, Charlie, my fine, I'm saying, go share on Twitter, give me a qua, just say, University of Ghana air trendy, and I'm saying, with a lie being, and the student, Biako, you poo pa, and I saw Biako in the Pudia, and I said, Anama, I say, break you be hard, and I. And I'm going to almost say, student B, I'm your friend, and my baba, Abdullah, just say, why jump if you fall floor? I be shift from Banya, that is Ugbo. Ugbo, I have one tie. I think I just say, authorities, no, those authorities from the best sacking if you ever. If you ho, no, just say, it will be moody dear, and I say, like, sacking Ben Quantine, who's right, just with me, a griefy fourth floor, ever buffer. Hey, I quite say, we don't know many four to my account. Or say, young man illegally residing on the campus of the University of Ghana is reported to have jumped from the fourth floor of the Mensa Sabah Hall Annex, a building over fears of being sacked by the hall authorities. Now, you better sack him until you agree. I know Ghana mine. And I said, Bibi Shadow, who's who say a bitch. Tell me, you don't know me, and you don't know finding this woman on county owner. Sack him, best sack him until you agree if you fourth floor at the wall. Jimmy Ben Green, what for Chies Casaco University Bosia, Saki Besako Cacran in Timu, who's who grieve with four floor? I know you are no man. And I saw your firefighter. And I saw your way, your friend saying, Ubu. And I saw your lizard. Oye Cotre. Guy Wapa. Wow. Just say, I didn't promise he jumps from four floor over fears of being sacked at midnight. Oh, okay. Being sacked at midnight, okay. This year, no. The question is, no more sacking a coin, almost sacking a coffee, and that's almost sacking a coin. No, you are afraid to just an opposite, or where take a crowd, a chin. I don't know what to do for some years, sir. Now, midnight, don't you sack you with me? Where is the sellers can be shen, whatever fat trotter, and I saw the fat boob, yeah, and your coffee. Oh, David, I'm still proud, young guy, David. This year, he's also a medical condition, eh? It's a condition, treatment, or hospital, in the area, to be a become a mama swati. Hey, and it's a moose, you see, Pine Muka, maybe.